My name is Nanama Ahoy and I'm speaking to you from Mary Mother of Food Council. The reason we are here is because we are witnessing the wedding ceremony of Simon Tantuo and Gifty Bedua. It's a beautiful Saturday afternoon. The weather is nice, the sun is settling down nicely. So come along on this journey as we go and witness the reception ceremony of Mr. and Mrs. Tantuo.
Up to the highest mountain, looked all around, couldn't find nobody. Went down into the deepest valley, looked all around down there, couldn't find nobody. I went across the deep blue sea, couldn't find one to compare to your grace, your love, your mercy. Nobody greater than you. I searched all over, couldn't find nobody.
So my name is Nanama Ahoy. I'm really honored to be here today to be the MC this evening for Mr. and Mrs. Tantuo. So without further ado, we'd like to go straight into the program and we'd like to call on Mrs. Azuma and Mrs. Kondo to assist the couple to cut their beautiful cake. Please put your hands together for Mrs. Azuma and Mrs. Kondo as they take the stage together with the couple. So DJ, please give us some soothing music. He's doing it ever so gently to show how much he treasures her. Tell us why you think we cut cake at
weddings. You asked the question.
When I found you, for me, I think
my tears fly
because of the papapam. That's why we cut.
Thank you. So she thinks it's because of the papapam movement.
Of course, the number of bottles of champagne that you cup determine how many children you have. And Simon and Gifty have quite a number of champagne poppers. So I hope the champagne poppers, you've got something to eat. Very soon we'll be calling you up. Meanwhile, the advice given still continues. I have a very able lady here. Simon and Gifty. Someone wants to give you some advice.
Hello.
Don't worry, the party has only just begun.
Like I've been thinking for when EKG,
you want to get a hello.
With God, and we'd like to end once again by calling on the Almighty. So we'd like to call Auntie Fidelia to come and give us the closing prayer. Thank you so much for being here with us tonight. We've been your MC for the night. My name is Anama Ahoy. I've been here with another four.
Nobody greater than you.
Come on, lift those hands for real in here. Come on.
Nobody greater.